Rule by Tiana and Kimberly.
What is an integer? An integer is positive and negative number.
By subtracting a number line, you go to the left.
Negative 5 plus 10 equals 5. We're going to use n's for negatives and p's for positives. You have to take away 5 negatives and 5 positives, which leaves you left with no negatives, so your answer is positive, and your answer is 5. Negative 8 minus 4 equals negative 12. You have to make sure you put the right amount. So you take away 4 negatives and 4 positives, which leaves you left with no positives, which your answer is negative. So your answer is negative 12.
When adding an integer on a number line, you go to the right.
Adding integers is where you add 2 positive numbers and you get a positive answer. Subtracting integers is when you subtract 2 negative numbers and you get a negative number.
Negative 2 times 8 equals negative 16. Negative 12 divided by 6 equals negative 2.